fired like 120 shotgun shells. That wasn't a truck, that was a fucking armory.
Yeah.
Dang, you traveled far. On one
what
fish.
Now?
All the energy we needed.
I know what you're thinking, but going after Harvey won't be easy.
I know, but I'm going after him, with or without you.
You want to end up dead?
I want him gone. He's a cold-blooded killer. The world's gonna be a better place without him. You never told me, Leo. What is your story with Harvey?
Finally.
Before I got busted, me and Harvey made a huge score.
Bank job?
Nah. You ever heard of a Black Orlov?
Are you serious? The diamond? How the hell'd you pull that off?
A lot of planning and a bit of luck.
So what happened?
Everything was going our way. We even had a buyer. But that greedy fuck had other plans.
Flashback. Why don't we get to play a flashback?
I hope we get to play it and I just sit here and watch.
You play Harvey.
Ew.
It's all there. Count it.
I'm not gonna count $1 million.
Looks about right.
Of course it is. You can always trust me.
I'm not trusting nobody, my friend.
Not even myself.
You just gave some guy, like, $1 million.
Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
Give me the case!
What the fuck are you doing?
Give me the fucking case, Leo! Hand it over, now!
Man, can't wait to kill this guy. He has
it's
a gold-plated
personal.
Gun.
It's just business. Give me the briefcase.
I'm surprised you didn't try running me over. Or you. Us. Leo.
Got your wish, thanks. My legs hurt. That's why my feet are hurting so much. You ran him over.
Next thing I know, I'm surrounded by cops.
That's rough. I'm sorry.
Oh, trust me. He's the one who's gonna be sorry. I'm making things right. For me. And for my family.
So do you know where Harvey is right now?
I know one of his guys, Ray. He'll know for sure.
So? What are we waiting for? Let's go after him.
Alright, let's go.
You really want to take Harvey down, huh?
Like I said, with or without you, I'm going after him.
Damn. Hope this doesn't turn out like Splinter Cell Conviction. We have to kill each other, damn.
Okay.
I kind of hope we do.
Okay. Right. I don't know what I did to you, but...
Where can we find this Ray guy?
Gonna be like, oh man, who dies?
Don't worry, he's gonna be easy to find. But I need to make sure my family's safe first.
Of course.
Let's go.
Something's gotta happen.
Something's gotta give.
Actually, I kind of hope they don't, because I feel like every game like this has that kind of...
Yeah. Not a big fan of that.
What is up with these sardines? They're everywhere.
Don't go too far, Alex.
Oh, God.
Kidnap. Oh my god. Take out Alex.
Mom? Mom!
Oh.
What is it, honey?
Oh.
What's wrong?
You lied to me. Fugitive at large.
Shit.
They wasted a lot of print on them.
Yeah.
Well, they're armed and dangerous.
The font is currently at 72. Leo. Is that good? No, increase that to like 512.
Yeah, sure. How do you and your wife manage to stay together in this line of work?
We've always been together. You know, she knows me better than I know myself. I was 12 when we met at the orphanage.
Orphanage?
You could say that my parents didn't do their job.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Don't be. I barely remember them. Besides, I was fortunate enough to have Linda. She was crazy. You know, we used to run away together. Steal ice cream, cigarettes, shit.
Or would you still shit?
Been us against the world.
Man, this guy in
shit. Still is. No matter what.
Apparently in the sewer, he was just acting like he was disgusted. He's like, oh no, shit.
Sounds great.
Smells so good. Bad. God damn, why the fuck is my arm so damn itchy? Sunrise. I guess there's no swimming pool anymore.
All right, keep an eye out for my family. It's a woman and a boy, about this size.
You don't know where they live?
They had to move while I was inside.
I see.
Let's just have a look around.
I'm sure we'll find them.
I thought the guy was fishing. I was like, what?
Life looks rough out of here.
You got that right.
Never actually set foot in a place like this before.
Oh, yeah? Mr. Fancy Pants with a college degree and a banking job?
Not like any of that helped. I'm here with you now.
You should be happy. I'm great to be around.
Keep telling yourself that. Anyway, let's find your family.
America. Circa 2017. It's kind of hard to hear things properly.
What do you mean?
With this kind of setup. Because I can hear your surround sound so stuff too. So I was like, who's screaming? My husband.
He better be back soon.
Hey Leo, I think I see your kid down there. Let's check it out.
What do you mean my surround sound?
He sees one kid.
Hey Leo, come here.
I don't know who you are.
Through there. Through there.
Oh, sorry.
Come here,
man. This guy's a real asshole.
Oh no, it let me press G.
Leo. Hey.
Cops.
They even got their own signals. I lost a relationship. Based on crime.
Afternoon, ma'am. Everything all right around here?
What do you want?
Mind if we ask you a few questions?
Oh no, that's
yeah,
Harvey's
I
people.
I do mind. I'm kind of busy here.
Ma'am, your husband is broken out of prison.
Stop calling me ma'am, okay? I have no clue where he is.
Listen, if he tries to make contact with you, you let us know.
Yeah, sure.
I'm just gonna scope out the place.
Goodbye.
She said goodbye like she was upset about them not saying goodbye, even though she just kicked them out.
We should be fine now.
All right.
Whoop whoop.
They were just sitting there the whole time. I haven't even pulled out yet.
We good?
Of course we are. Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm fine.
Good. Hey, Alex, look who's here.
Alex!
This letterbox is crazy, though.
Hey, buddy.
Get your uncolor coordinated ass out of here.
To meet you, ma'am.
Stop calling her, ma'am.
Linda, I need to tell you what's going down.
Yes, but first, you need to go talk to Alex.
Of course.
Uh-oh, she's gonna give me the third degree. Or, she's gonna give you the third degree.
Whatever.
Have fun talking to my wife. Good luck.
You act like you're not gonna be listening.
Hey.
Hey.
That's a really nice bike.
Thanks.
Wow, this isn't going the way I thought.
How long have you known Leo?
No.
A while.
What have you done?
Hey, Alex.
Leave me alone.
Okay, you little shit.
Hey, I can use your help. Can you get something for me?
What?
Yeah, I do. Grab me a wrench from the shed over there, please.
Don't worry, we got a wrench from the jail. Oh, we didn't. You didn't take it, you idiot.
You're the one that didn't take it.
I know. I was talking to my guy.
Oh.
Jeez, we're both on screen, master. Jeez.
I'm just confused because she was talking to me, not you.
Here you go, ma'am.
Thanks.
Stop calling her, ma'am.
Want to start it up for me?
Yeah, I can do that.
Go ahead.
Oh, here we go again.
Oh, man. I hate being away from him.
Am I good? How long am I supposed to hold that?
Till she says stop. Oh, God.
Gonna waste all the gas. I didn't get to bring that tank.
Come on, buddy. Come on, just let me up. Alex. Hey.
Let me up, you little shit. I just got out of prison.
What's this?
Is that a grave?
Hey, look, your sign is broken. Why don't you come down and help me fix it? No? All right.
You're still holding.
Don't worry, I'll fix it for you.
She hasn't told me to stop.
let's see.
Not ever.
Ask her what she's doing.
She won't let me.
Wow.
Oh, fuck. It was all right.
Playing darts by yourself.
What else am I supposed to do?
Oh, this sign is beautiful. Alex, you should come down and see it.
Wow, that's all it took. You're a weak-willed kid. Wow, that's a good shot. That's all you get.
I was in the middle of
this nigga out here playing darts. Give him full screen.
There you go, kid. Doesn't that feel better now?
I love you, buddy.
I
love you so much.
You wanna play some basketball?
Nah, buddy.
Sure. But you know I'm better than you at basketball, right?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. You wanna shoot some hoops?
No.
That could be fun, but maybe we should get going.
Oh,
okay, party
on,
boober.
Just one game?
Come on, Vincent.
Okay, guys. One game.
Get ready to lose, boy.
I'm gonna win.
Ah, you know I'll win.
I don't like the voice acting for the kid.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, we're ready. Let's go.
Sounds like okay. English dub for a Japanese anime kid. Wow, you suck dick, kid.
Look at my guy, he's just standing.
Okay. Daddy, pass it to me.
Oh, shit.
Did you see that?
Get that weak sauce out of my court.
Oh, can't steal it from the kid.
Pass it here, you little shit.
Thank you.
Vincent, pass the ball.
Oopsie.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
How do I pass it?
Way to
him?
Be a ball hag.
How do I pass it to him?
I don't know. What's your interact button?
Move from him.
Pass the ball.
It won't let me pass it to him.
Get that weak shit out of here, kid.
Catch, buddy.
How'd you do that?
I hit X. I don't know what button
Vincent,
it is for you.
Pass the ball.
It won't.
But it used to take
Did
over.
You see that?
Yeah.
Alex, here we go.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh my god,
shoot,
lift him.
Oh, okay.
Help me up.
You could have helped him.
Why would I help him? I'm not his dad.
Yay, I scored!
Bonds
good,
with stranger.
Really good.
I think?
Yeah.
You saw that shot? Kid's
really?
Blind. He wouldn't have known. That.
Yeah, okay. Your natural talent. You're way better than us two.
Be
hey, beautiful.
Hey. Well, would you look at that? You guys seem to be getting along all right.
We are.
Oh, really?
I
have to deal with this kid.
Yeah, I know. I'm just happy to see him smile
again. Wow. There you go.
Yeah, me too.
Come on.
I want to see how far I can throw it.
Kobe.
So, this is home now?
Fine, here, kid.
Long. If the cops found us, then Harvey could too. We
oh, you
want to
play
moving.
Catch? Okay.
You know what,
Alex?
Let's
here
just
go.
Leave. Let's get out of here.
I thought you said headshot.
Really
just throw it.
Leave us alone.
That murdering bastard. How the fuck could I trust him?
Alex, here you go.
Throw
it.
It
is what it is.
Don't throw it at me.
This.
You didn't.
Chose,
cool.
Leo. Let's just deal with it.
Yeah. I'm gonna set things right. I'm going after Harvey. He's not gonna get away with this.
Oh,
wow.
This is a house.
Ugh.
Alex,
are
you
two
go.
Really gonna? Ugh, for God's sake.
Gonna bang it out.
Linda,
you gotta see this.
Where he is?
Ray, what do you want with that asshole?
I need to find him. I'm sure he knows where Harvey's hiding. Have you seen him lately?
Yeah. He's working at that new construction site downtown.
Okay, good. I need you to be ready to leave the country as soon as I'm back.
Don't worry about that. I'll take care of it. You just make sure to get back safe, okay?
Yeah.
No, don't just yeah me. Get back safe or I'll kick your ass.
Okay, I promise. By the way, do you still have that piece?
I do. Wait.
Yes, but I have some cake.
No,
I'm waiting
explode.
6 months for this. It's not cake.
Here you go.
I want cake.
I love you.
I love you too.
I'm learning all this cooking stuff. Maybe I should learn a little bit of baking. Get some, make myself some cake.
Shots?
Yeah, you were really good. Like I said, you're a real pro.
You think?
Nah.
Nice going, buddy. Look, I have to leave now.
Do you?
Yeah, I do. But you take care of your mom now, all right?
Can't we play one more game?
Next time, I promise. Now, come on, give me a hug.
Damn, Leo's fucking dead.
All right, buddy. Go to your mom now.
Okay.
Damn, I'm hungry.
Yeah.
Took a fucking bus, are you kidding me?
What?
Sure this Ray guy will give us Harvey's location?
He better. What if he doesn't?
Then...
You will. Trust me. This way.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
We're here to talk to someone. What's the problem?
What do you think this is, a coffee shop? This is a construction site. You can't just waltz in here.
My way or your way? Okay.
Come on, we don't have time for this.
Whoa, hey! I'm calling the cops!
You gonna do what?
Hey, relax.
Don't worry, I got this. What's your name?
What do you need my name for?
What's your name?
All right, it's Larry.
All right, Larry, this is how it's gonna be. Me and my friend here, we're gonna walk in there, we're gonna see your boss, Ray. Once we do that, I'm gonna break every bone in his body until I get the information I need.
Oh my God. I think
long and hard about what you're gonna say next. If it's not gonna be, hey guys, you're welcome, then we have a problem.
Wait, are you serious?
Do I look like I'm joking? Do I?
Well, okay then. I hate that guy, so, well, you're welcome. Go ahead.
See? We're all friends here.
I gave one on hard hats.
Thanks.
Where can I find him?
It's easy. Just ask around.
All right, Larry. Really? Thank you.
Yeah.
You're welcome. I ain't got time to be asking around.
It's probably inside that green crate.
I guess that's one way of doing it.
Well, it worked, didn't it?
It did.
Not that I got hit,
you know,
right?
Being nice can work too.
I'm sure it does, but I can't help it. I've been like this since I was a kid.
Yeah, right. You were probably just a sweet little boy.
Excuse me.
No, I wasn't. I don't know what you're talking about.
Relax now, tough guy.
Are you being sarcastic?
Me? Nah. I'm just keeping you honest.
Dang, this place is huge.
Keeping me honest right. About what?
You being a nice
Whoa.
Little boy.
Hey. Look up.
My frames.
I'll leave that guy who's drilling. Useless workers just standing around. What's this?
Hey!
What? I can't hear you!
I'm looking for your boss!
My what?
Arm wrestling? Hey.
Your boss! You know where he is?
What?
Alright. Let's see what you can do.
Oh, snap. Let's go.
Who are you arm wrestling?
You, I guess.
You can't handle it.
And here we go.
You're about to go down, my friend.
Let's do this.
Three, two, one.
Take him down. Yeah. Not enough. Come on.
This is pointless.
Nice. Take him down! Yes!
Oh my God. Nice. You let go.
Come on!
Yeah.
Boom.
Yeah!
Fucking finger. Ain't doing that.
Watch your head.
Excuse
hey, yo.
Me. I'm looking for your foreman.
Sorry. Heavy shit, man. Until my back breaks.
Sounds easy enough.
They're telling me.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm looking for your foreman to beat his ass.
Really? Now that sounds like a great idea to me.
Right? You know where it is?
Yeah. Take the elevator. It's further down.
Thanks, mate. If only my partner here talked to you first instead of beating me in a game of arm wrestling.
I can't stand here all day.
Jeez, your guy is...
What?
A real complainer.
I'm pressing G.
What does G do?
Makes him speak.
What's this? What the hell am I looking at? Dipshit, can you explain this shit?
Well, yeah, it looks like you
just spit it out. It's two here.
I told you it should be four.
Well, no.
What are you, some kind of stupid?
I think you misunderstand.
You're a fucking idiot.
Well, no.
Are you an idiot?
That's the guy.
It's a simple question.
No, yeah,
sir,
I see you.
I'm sure we decided on...
fuck it, you're fired.
Go home.
But, sir... Oh, shit.
No. Oh, fuck.
Get away. Take these stairs.
Yeah.
I'll go this way.
I don't know where I'm going. Oh.
Shitty elevator. Go faster.
Man, I'm really glad I had the easy.
Shit.
Dude, go around. Come on.
Hey, out of the way. Shit.
Whoa. What just happened?
Shit.
Apparently, I was supposed to run.
Round two.
God damn it.
Shitty elevator. Go faster.
Stop running, damn it.
Eat shit.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Hey, out of the way.
Oh shit, I see him.
Shit. Oh.
Hey, asshole.
Come on, climb faster.
Not tapping.
Oh my god.
Man, this place has so many OSHA violations. It's crazy.
I mean, every worker wants you to fight their boss, so. Get up! Now what? I'm on the top of this thing. I hope I don't get squished.
Oh, boss fight.
I'm gonna
yeah,
kill
sure.
it.
Hey, relax. No need to use that now, okay?
Why the hell not?
Let's focus on finding him first.
Whatever. Let's go.
Tell me what to do. I'm gonna get hit with something as soon as I walk into this. Oh.
How did that guy... Oh my god.
Are you kidding me? These damn heights again?
Just keep going or we're gonna lose them.
Yeah. Ray, you're a dead man.
Oh, watch out. No smoking.
No.
Oh. Okay.
Let's look around. He's probably hiding somewhere.
Oh, wait. He's in that fucking porta potty.
Hey!
Whoa!
That's funny.
Close the door!
He can't have gotten too far.
Found beer.
Found more
There's
beer.
Another container here. Let's check it out.
Whoa, shit!
Nope, not there.
I think I got it. Shit.
Hey, he's over here!
Ugh.
He locked it! Help me bust it open!
Come on, then.
Stop running!
Eat shit, Leo! You got that piece of shit!
Oh my god.
He stole the ladder.
Hey, Vince! Listen, I got an idea. Let's use that over there.
Yeah, okay.
Ugh.
Move the crane over to me.
Oh my god. Okay. I thought I was supposed to hold it, but I guess I'm supposed to go on it.
Get it moving.
Oh, that stutter.
No stutter for me.
You see him?
No.
I see him.
Anywhere.
What do you mean? He's behind us.
We'll
he's behind
looking.
Me.
He's gotta be up there somewhere.
Oh, shit.
Told you.
Oh, fuck.
I don't know what you're talking about. Now I have to run on this crane. E?
Jesus, dude, this is so cinematic.
Come on, Leo. Just keep moving. You're not afraid of heights.
Oh, great.
Get on the fucking way.
I'm trying.
Yeah, these quick times are so fucking fast.
Just hang on. No.
Vincent! Greg, stop this. I'm coming, Leo.
Oh my
Vincent,
god.
Hurry. I'm on my way.
Oh shit.
Oh, get down. Space.
Stop running.
Hello.
Hey.
Let's get away.
What?
Get him.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
This guy's way too good at parkour. How is he
right?
Running like that?
Oh god. It's
not this.
This is, come here. Come here.
Let me go.
Oh shit.
What do you think you're going?
Torture.
So, you gonna tell me where Harvey is?
Fuck you, I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck me, huh? Okay. Oh, look at this.
Whoa!
A gun. I wonder what you could do with this.
If you could stick it up your ass.
Let's put it here for now.
Don't put it there.
Hey, Vincent. I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say?
Guys, come on.
I've got a few ideas.
Yeah, me too. Let's see if you'll talk or not.